last game. Let's see how this game goes out. A lot of work to do. Firoz, looking good here, Firoz. And here we go. Firoz Ansari has already taken his team a goal up. Center point school, Nagpur. Dribbling through as if it's everyday's business. Look at Firoz go. This is a superb individual goal. Firoz Ansari has scored a world-class goal for his team. And the boy from Ahmedabad has absolutely shocked everyone in the defense of center point. Good ball forward. Oh, here comes Hiramani again. This is looking good. Here's the shot and what a goal! Quick throw taken by Harmik. Clear it there. Firoz Ansari is going to take full advantage of it. Into the bottom corner it goes. Well, the boys from Nagpur still trying to do something over here. Give me a sad trick. Oh, here's another one. Karam Raj Gohil. And he misses. Aditya intercepts. Again, faulty clearance by the captain. Here's the chance. And it's a very good corner in. Hiramani looking dangerous during this corner. Here comes a shot and with the help of a deflection. Improve your game. Always want the best out of you. There it is. The whistle for the first half. 5-0. An ecstatic scoreline on the scoreboard. Second half. Live trying to pass it in. Firoz Ansari came and he misses. There's Manikant Ram. Good ball in. Pass the defense. And the defense has been played a fool. Here comes Manikant Ram. That's easy for Manikant. That was poor defending there by center point school Nagpur. And that's going over the top. Oh yes, there it is, the own goal. Center point school, Nagpur. All there. This is Karam Raj Gohil now. He's in the clear. He's got options on his left. Good stop there by Gohil. And there it is, a goal. Super stuff there. Anyway, 2 minutes of added time. Can Gohil get his hat trick? Firoz says no. Center point school Nagpur hasn't gone down